meeting the parents for the first time.
Oh,
the
mage.
Mage.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because that would be awful.
Because Geralt would just look grumpy.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Anya Chalotra and I play Yennefer in The Witcher.
And I'm Freya Allan and I play Ciri.
And we're going to play Witcher versus Mage, where we have to decide who's better to deal with certain scenarios. Do you want to pick first?
Oh, yeah. Being a meme?
Who's better at being a meme, a mage or a witcher?
Oh, probably a mage. Witcher. It's just because of Henry with the fuck. But I feel like a mage's memes are cool and a witch's memes are just
not
silly.
Yeah.
I know you're angry.
I'm not angry. I'm disappointed.
Hosting the best party?
Mage. Listening to a bard sing for 24 hours straight. Well, Witcher.
Yeah. From the gods above
to hear my heart. Would you mind being quiet?
Reading a room. Quiet and confidently a Witcher.
Giving snappy comebacks, Mage.
The leader of the Brotherhood should know all about that. She seems to know everything else.
Fighting a mage? It could be a mage. Mage
fighting
or mage.
Because
a mage would know what a mage is capable of. Having the best snacks?
Definitely Witcher. Have you seen me eat throughout season
yeah,
two?
Yeah, oh god, it is you, it's yeah. you.
Want one?
I'm wheat intolerant.
Dealing with being in a love triangle.
Mage.
Yeah, I feel like the mages are a bit more gossipy, a bit more love triangle-y.
Yeah,
you
but
know, Istrid's always slightly...
There'd okay. always be a problem though, wouldn't there? Yeah. They'd always like walk off. So I don't know whether they're best to deal with that.
But I feel like you've got Triss, you've got Istrid, you've got you. There's a lot of mages involved.
You've been trying to win Yen back all evening. Do you deny it?
Surviving the rush hour commute.
Mage, teleport.
Oh God, you're so good, yeah.
That's so good.
I'm glad that this is my talent.
Yeah. Swearing.
A mage, yeah, a mage.
You think about it?
Yeah, because it's just like...
But Geralt says fuck the entire season.
Yeah, but it's not very a passionate fuck, whereas a mage just goes fuck, you know?
Fair enough.
Fucking hell.
Winning an argument. Definitely.
Definitely. Yeah. I don't know whether I win, I just make myself look a bit foolish. Heart on sleeve.
No, you know how to use your words.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Episode 5.
Yeah, yeah.
And though I wish you'd have joined us on the battlefield that day, we will fight without you again.
Fighting a jackapace. Witcher.